following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from England, Sexy Girl. From parts unknown, the Queen.
The match is underway in this one fall matchup that can be won by pinfall or submission.
One, two.
Is that it? No! Two and 15 sixteenths.
Oh, the leg drop connects.
What's the key to this time? Easier said than done, partner, but good advice just the same. What a wicked neck breaker.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
It makes your skin crawl. The kick connects.
And there's the takedown.
What a kick that was.
Talk about it, insult to injury, or injury to insult, whatever it's called.
What a fierce kick. Oh, vicious stuff. A simple move, but that sets up bigger things.
That's the kind of hold that keeps you up all night, dreading.
Oh, man, this is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. What a counter. And that's a stiff kick.
Here comes the backbreaker. Look at the force behind that leg drop.
There's a fundamental move. Kick to the opponent.
WWE has become truly a global company.
Yeah, I know it. I've got so many frequent flyer miles, I think the airline's gonna give me a free plane pretty soon, and you're not gonna be allowed on it. Ah!
The kick connects.
What a decapitating Larry.
Going for the leg drop.
It, they're out. Oh, vicious blow to the opponent.
Whoa, look at this.
There's the suplex. A vicious stomp. What a crushing leg drop. Opponent.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
Dude. Count only says referee Scott Armstrong. What a kick that was. Great reversal. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Just a perfect head scissor.
What a fierce kick.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Man, I'm really getting to this match right now, I'm telling you.
You and me both, partner.
Yeah, but me more than you. You know, because I know what it's like to perform in a ring. You don't.
That was an impressive suplex.
And that's a stiff kick. That'll send you to the chiropractor.
Oh, look out, look out!
With a suplex.
On the mat, shoulders down.
One,
this could be
two,
it.
Three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here's your winner, the Queen.
That certainly was a decisive victory. That pinfall left no room for ambiguity.